keep that one out of it.
Yeah.
just go back to this pile of albums.
But like, it's not all reggae.
But
I can't bring down everything I've got, but if I could, you'd be surprised even more. I like all music.
I've only heard this man's name, Peter Hamill. I know next to nothing
Peter
about
Hamill's
him.
Peter Hamill's great. A true original. Like, I just liked him for years. If you listen to him, like his solo albums, I'm damn sure Buck copied a lot out of that geezer. You know, and like, the credit he deserves just has not been given to him. I love all his stuff.
This is called Nadir's Big Chance. Can you give me a track off it?
Yeah. The Institute of Mental Health is burning.
It was the first day of July. No wind breathed in the sky. When wore a pinstripe suit, saw that the Institute of Mental Health was burning. He stood up on the corner, where the sun was warm. Walking across the street, he moved the shackles on his feet as the Institute was burning. Flames were roaring, singing like a thunderstorm. Smoke was pouring straight up to the sky. Windows flashing, gothic doors and lintels fall. Timbers crashing, and we both know why. Nobody else came by to stare. You see, they didn't really care. We can't call the fire brigade. None of them have been paid. And so the Institute is burning. Out in the city, people say it isn't pretty. Everyone agrees, everyone is glad. Dr. Brains celebrate and everyone waves their chains. It's a pity they're all mad. The Institute of Mental Health spontaneously killed itself. And dust to dust, the chains began to rust as the Institute was burning.
Who's the other one now? Oh God, the bastard hasn't wrote in the right order. Nobody's business, that's it. And that's really good. It is about punks, and like, he didn't mean it to be, but it's true. You're nobody's business.
Yeah. George Hatcher. I'll be talking a little turkey this Sunday down at the Sound Circus. Tickets are $150, £1, but from the usual agents or the box office. The phone, 01-405-8004. Let's talk some turkey, baby.
Right now, something is happening in Knightsbridge. The people involved are carrying green bags with gold lettering, and they have smiles on their faces, because right now the happening is gigantic. The Harrods 1 week sale. Now on, for this week only.
Who's a lucky baby then? Who's got his very own Jubilee crown?
You too can get a Jubilee crown absolutely free for your baby. Just send in the side panels from two cartons of Snugglers disposable nappies by September 23rd. Get a form when you buy your next pack of Snugglers. Available from Boots and Woolworth, chemists and grocers. And remember, babies wearing Snugglers stay drier and happier.
He's a comfy Snugglers baby then.
What makes a man desert the family he loves and risk his life for total strangers? Islands in the Stream. Ernest Hemingway's novel of courage, love, and adventure is now a memorable movie. The outstanding cast is headed by George C. Scott, David Hemmings, Gilbert Rowland, and Claire Bloom. Islands in the Stream, the story of a man torn between his life with the sea and his love for his sons. At the new luxury Plaza 2 Lower Regent Street now, and at selected cinemas from Sunday. Islands in the Stream, Certificate A.
How'd you put the band together?
I didn't. I just met them in the shop and if the truth be known, Malcolm wouldn't speak to me because he thought I was mad. And I just started rehearsing with them and I was really terrible, but at least I had ideas. And I'm still learning.
Did you sing with anybody else before?
No, never in my life. That was the first band ever. That was the first, like, I was frightened of going near a microphone. I was shocked with the way it sounded, what I sounded like. Never. I had no ambitions towards it at all. I just knew I was sick of a lot of things. I had no way of expressing it. And when I got one, I took it. You should always take your chances. I don't mind a risk. Like, I'll carry on just for as long as I think it's worthwhile. If it begins to get so easy that it's like pointless, then really it's the time to move on into something else. I don't care. I'm not in this for money because like we haven't seen any yet. You know, you get your 80,000s for an A&M, but like when the tax man moves in, you're left with about you're very lucky if you get a quarter of that left. And since that pays all our wages, because Virgin don't, it's not that kind of record deal. All the tapes are ours. We pay for all the the cordings, and then we come to them with the tape and they release it.
There you go.
We have another one to take. Just use that as is for the album.
Captain Beefheart.
He is one of my favourites, that geezer. Now, I've got about seven or eight of that geezer's albums, and I really think they're great. What he does with music, he takes it away from the, like, it has to be in this position or that position. Like, he just uses sounds to make the whole thing better. But he's mad. He's great.
And the Velvet Underground, but not quite.
Not the Velvet Underground, I don't like them. I just like her voice. That German voice of horrors on that organ. Really effective, man.
Home to the man.
stagnant. I think that's the fashionable word. Well, you couldn't go see, like, a rock band without knowing what it was going to be like before you got there. That's, like, the trouble with most punk bands. You can predict what their next song's going to be. And as soon as they start up, you can sing along with the words and without ever hearing it before, which ain't so funny. And that's a real bad night out, and you do feel cheated. But like, there should be loads of different things to do.
Dark brown shade of my skin, huh? Only head color to my tears. That splash against my olive bones, that rocks my soul. Oh, 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 looking back over my past dreams that I once knew, wondering why my dreams never came true. Somebody tell me, what can I do? Something is holding me back. Is it because I'm black? In this world of no pity, I was raised in the ghetto of the city. Mama, she worked so hard to earn every penny. Something is holding me back. Is holding me back. I'm wondering if it's because I'm black.
Got a girlfriend?
No, not at the moment. Why? No, I don't believe in that walks in the park stuff. That's way out. Ah, awful stuff. Nah, it's not real. It's not real at all.
There's another album here which I've never seen before in my life.
Ah, John Bell's Academy in Peril. And that's a really funny album because all the way through it's like classical. Him playing his damn big thing on the strings or piano. But there's a really funny track on it, Legs Larry, which is worth listening to. I'll play it if you want. It's very funny.
watch the cello, mind your boom. Blimey, silly bugger. Okay. Okay, lovely. A little more rain. More rain. Silly cow, smudged his makeup now. Hold that pan back, pan across, pan back. Mind your boom, John, mind your boom. Oh, a bit more echo there. Lovely, lovely. Hold that, hold that. Okay, pan back, pan back. Sweep across now, sweep for all you're worth, love. Twizzle round. Lovely. Silly cook who spilled brandy on his trouser suit now. Look, roll down, close shot. Get his leg in, that's right. Cut to the cello. Lovely, hold it, that's very nice, very nice. Keep the rain coming. Pan across, pan back, hold it. Now go in for the kill. Oh, he does look nice in this light. Yes, it's worked out very well, very, very well. Whole thing's bloody boner if you ask me. Oh, the cynic, oh, no. Right, roll captions. Roll the captions. Where is he?
Put yourself 5 years forward. Where would you like to be?
Don't know. I can't think like that. That's wrong. How can you predict where you're going to be or want to be? I don't know. Things in 5 years will be completely different. Next year they'll be completely different. They always are.
No, but I said, where would you like to be?
I don't know. That's what I meant. I don't know where I'd like to be in 5 years. Maybe Nigeria will be a holiday resort. We can all go over there for a suntan. You can't predict things like that. Just like you can't talk truly honestly into a microphone, because it's difficult.
It's hard.
It is. It's frightening. It's horrible stuff. Never mind, some of the wisdom will get through.
Thank you. a good today, going your own way, doing what you want to do. Life's what you make it, so go out and take it. A guy to rely on, last to get by on, you say what you say. In your own special way, you've got what is called rapport.
Rapport, the feminine fragrance by Max Factor. Find your rapport today.
Lloyd's takes you and shapes you. Lloyd's remarkable jeans. Lloyd's unbeatable jeans. Irresistible jeans. There's a black bull on the label. Lloyd's jeans.
Lloyd's gives you the kind of Spanish styling that makes you feel like a million pesetas. Lloyd's knows what you want from your jeans. It means Lloyd's jeans with the black bull.
Come on, get going. The Spanish look is showing. The Lloyd's black bull is growing.
Lloyd's jeans.
Capital record break.
Always first with what's controversial, we're getting the reaction of people on the street to the Stranglers' new single.
Danglers. I have them on my cereal this morning. They go snap, clackle, plop.
And they said, the Stranglers are a group.
Gloop. That's what we pour on chop suey.
Something Better Change, a hit from the Stranglers on United Artists Records. In the shops July 23rd.
I said something better change. That ties to you.
Hi there, this is your roving reporter Roscoe Goodnight, welcoming you to Lover's Lane and another dentine chewing gum interview. Ooh, I wonder who's in this car?
Yeah, what's your game, boyo?
Excuse me, is your breath fresh?
No, it's not.
Well, sir, you should be chewing dentine. Go on, try some.
Oh, get off it. Tastes like cinnamon.
It's original cinnamon. There's peppermint and spearmint, too.
Do you mind? He's busy.
Keep that just brush freshness with dentine.
The fresh breath gum.
So to wrap it all up, I've got this thing in my hand which is called a microphone.
Let's wrap up a really, really tedious interview. Because if it comes to it, that's exactly what it is. Just play the records, they'll speak for themselves. That's my idea of fun. There's nothing I can say that will make people change their minds if they hate me, so like, why bother? Let them work it out on themselves.
But what would you say to somebody that really likes you?
Big deal, so what? It doesn't impress me or depress me, it's just their business. And that's not being like a real arrogant swine either. It's just I don't like the Star Trip. I don't think it's very real. But they're trying to push me into it. All those silly twats trying to keep me off the street and don't realise what they're doing. They're just turning me into another superstar, another Rod Stewart. Well, lo and behold, won't you get a surprise?
Of all the records you brought here now,
yep.
What one can I wrap up on?
I'd like you to play that Hallelujah off Cantago Mago, but like...
That's no problem.
But like, will you get the rest in?
Yes.
Well, yeah, that's like, got the most they've got the most amazing drummer I've ever heard. He just like, he keeps the beat and he plays two at once and like, he's just good.
And here it is.
she asks me if I stay for a night. So deep as it goes when I'm singing, mushroom head, oh yeah, paper house. I wonder what she did. Shadow coming down. Why it's not a stormy, stormy night? Oh, this is all about. Better be a moment down. She would put my lips at jaw when the ocean she saw.
Bye.
if it begins to get so easy that it's like pointless, then really it's the time to move on into something else. I don't care. I'm not in this for money, because like we haven't seen any yet.
Don't criticize it. Legalize it, yeah, yeah. And I will advertise it. Some call it
tampee.
Some call it the weed. Some call it marijuana. Some of them call it ganja. Never mind, got to legalize it.
Not life's what you make it, innit? If they get me wrong, like, that's their problem. Like, just keep it to themselves. If you live in London, you're paranoid, aren't you? Because it says you're crossing. And say that will make people change their minds if they hate me, so like, why bother? Let them work it out on themselves. But you can't talk truly honestly into a microphone. It's difficult.
It's hard.
It is. It's frightening. It's horrible stuff. Never mind, some of the wisdom we'll get through.
Legalize it, yeah. Yeah. That's the best thing you can do. Dr. Smokey. Nurse Smokey. Judges Smokey. Even the lawyer too. So you got to legalize it. And don't criticize it. Legalize it, yeah, yeah. And I will advertise it. It's good for the food. Good for asthma. Good for tuberculosis. Even humara combo. Got to legalize it.
The Johnny Rotten Show, the punk and his music, was put together by Robbie Weston and Tommy Vance. For and on behalf of Capital Radio, many thanks to Keith of Virgin Records for getting the interview together, and also thanks to Johnny for the time that he gave us, and also for the records. And collectively, we all hope that you enjoyed it.
gonna let you play. You better think again, hear what they say, because I'm talking about a freeze. I said I'm talking about a freeze. Yeah, get down on your knees. I'm talking about a freeze. They're putting on a squeeze. Said I'm talking about a freeze. Oh yeah. I'm talking about a freeze.
words to the pictures. That's why your vocal trainers talk about the football, birds and the telly. Well, you don't know nothing, but you don't really care, do ya?
Rich man blues. It doesn't really matter if the future looks big, 'cause I'll never sing more than a tenor a week.